It's surprising what can happen when you build personal relationships by telephone. The more I keep in touch, the more things happen. One of my friends, Val Arnold, is an interior designer. We've stayed in touch over the years. One day, Val told me he was doing Dinah Shore's home and said, Paige, would you do a feature on it? Just like that, a personal call became a professional one. I built the magazine by building these personal relationships.
The most successful business calls are personal.